doing.
Please direct your attention to the fifth guard line, as today's colors are presented by the 5th Army, Robert C.